Remember me, Chris? Yes, I know your name. Perhaps this is more familiar?
Hello, Christopher.
You see, I've resumed my original profession. You never questioned where all that juicy information was coming from. That's what I love about the Americans. One finger up the nose and the other on the remote control. You were also busy entertaining yourselves to death, while our great nation was busy. Busy liberating Europe from the same fate. Our horizon grew, while yours has faded out. We wish any further bloodshed in this neighborhood. We have won, Chris. You must see that. Your cause has ended. I will spare the lives of your friends if you surrender now. Simply lay down your weapon and show yourself. Surely you don't wish any harm to come to them. business, Mr. Kelly. I have more important matters to attend to. Let us end this quickly. No options left, Chris. There is only one way out for you now. I will see to that personally. Enough! My patience is at an end. You will live to regret your actions. Do not make me angry, Christopher. I have tried to reason with you. Do not try my patience further! Foolish bravery will cost you your life, Chris. I know there is not in your heart. Lay down your weapon, and we will resolve this in a civilized manner. Your precious freedom fighters, Christopher. You're all alone. Surrender now and we'll leave you your dignity.
Just keep up with me!